time and money. You know, being organized just helps day to day here. We're a commercial general contractor. We've been in business for 33 years. We work with a lot of large Fortune 500 companies, mostly in the retail, industrial, hospitality, and public works industries. We track a variety of items here. We track everything from field equipment, our own items, and we store our clients' equipment as well. We predominantly use spreadsheets, like most companies do. It actually became a big issue because we use a lot of their material. It's specialized material for these Fortune 500 companies that they ship to our warehouse. And when we received it, we thought we received it. We thought we cataloged it perfectly and properly, but we ended up not doing that. And when it got to the job site, it wasn't there. And it became a touchy situation.
We had to rely on people actually physically going in the warehouse to look for items. Sometimes things get moved from one place to the other. So it was constant movement. It was constant looking for things. So yes, it was very difficult.
We're using Solar to manage all of our inventory. We're using it for all of our equipment that we own and we get to job sites. We also use it for receiving material, cataloging it in our warehouse by a grid system, which is really easy to follow. And then we use it to receive material on our job sites. That takes 5 minutes to be able to find anything. Someone calls me, tells me, hey, we need a ladder. We need this for a job. I type it in my computer. It tells me which aisle it needs to be in. I go straight there. I can pull it out and tell them it's here. Just come pick it up. One of our biggest clients that we've been working with for about 20 years, one of the issues that we had was properly receiving their material and getting it to the job site on time. Construction schedule is everything. And we would be missing that schedule and they wouldn't be able to open their stores. So without Sortly, we would not be a part of this large program, which will be a majority of our revenue.
Instead of having one person to have all the knowledge, we have a system that now everyone can see. Everybody in office or field guys can see what we have in the warehouse.
Previous to having something like Sortly, it was a lot more risky for clients to trust a contractor like us because the material delivery is so important. This is special material that they have to get made in a special place and get delivered to us on time. We have to get it on that job site on time or else they're gonna lose a lot of money. Before we were using spreadsheets, when someone needed something, it was really like, it took a while. Like, oh, we need this. All right, give me a while to find it. But now with Sortly, it's just really simple, especially in our equipment room. Let's walk in there and it's right here. It's all organized. You can just scan it. All the tools, we just find it in 5 seconds. It's really easy. As a CFO, I think probably I don't like to waste money. So saving hard dollars is always nice and not buying a bunch of equipment that we don't need, that we already have 1,000 ladders and 1,500 hoses. I would be like, why are we buying this again? It was just because we didn't have a good system for people to know. They didn't know that we had it. With Sortly now, that's probably one of the biggest things that we've been able to do is give the field the knowledge of all of our inventory and to use it and to check it out and to know exactly where it is.
I love Sortly because everything is very fast to find, and within a second I can be able to find items that I'm looking for, whether picture or is QR code.